The enemy is coming after men and women of God. But he can't come into your house unless he first binds up the strong man. So the enemy comes in. He's to bind you up to a chair. When you come to church and you still bound.